doing in the future with this?
Yeah, maybe changing out the wheels over a period of time and putting some different tires on, and maybe even upgrading cold air intake, that sort of thing, and getting all the power I can get out of this car.
Okay, it sounds good. Now, do you plan on racing this car, or do you race it?
I don't race the car. I'd like to keep it as good a shape as I keep it for many years, but...
It's just a fun car, too.
It is a fun car.
Okay.
It is a fun car to drive.
There's nothing wrong with that.
You still get people that want to test you to see
exactly
what these cars have.
Exactly.
These cars are pretty fast cars, though.
Okay. All right.
Absolutely.
Well, we appreciate you bringing this beautiful car out here. It's a very beautiful car out here, and we appreciate your time.
Absolutely. Thank you for the interview.
All right.
Really appreciate you, buddy.
All right.
Absolutely. I hope that was...
X-Death on the beat.
This is my 2016 Hellcat Supercharged, 707 horsepower.
Beautiful car.
All white paint. Actually, 104 built. Red seat belt, carbon fiber stripes, moonroof. Got the Hellcat logo on it. 0-60 in like 3.7. Top down close to 200 miles an hour. Really fun car to drive.
Now that Hellcat logo, did you put that on there?
Exactly on when I bought it.
It was on there when you bought it. Okay, because it looked like something somebody put on.
It
I haven't seen a lot.
From the
I love that. That looks real nice.
Making a fun car and having something a little different and fun to drive. And a nice car here today. And
Well, let me ask you this. Can you tell us a little bit on the inside what's going on?
It's an all-leather interior, red seat belt. And it's a 6-speed manual, which was a little bit rare in this year. About 2,500 out of 8,000 with manual transmission. Leather interior.
You know what size tires you got on here?
Yeah, these are 20-inch tires. And actually, the rims are actually called Brass Monkey. And this was an option for this car, the Brass Monkey wheel.
Okay, them are nice.
Yeah.
And it came with the Brembo brakes.
Brembo brakes, yes, sir. And the carbon fiber stripes are all factory as well.
Okay,
and,
very nice car.
Now, thank you very much,
Now, what do you plan on doing in the future with this?
Yeah, maybe changing out the wheels over a period of time and putting some different tires on. And, maybe even upgrading, cold air intake, that sort of thing, and getting all the power I can get out of this car.
Okay, it sounds good. Now, do you plan on racing this car, or do you race it?
I don't race the car. I'd like to keep it as good a shape as I keep it for many years.
It's just a fun car, too.
It is a fun car.
Okay.
It is a fun car to drive.
There's nothing wrong with that.
You still get people that want to test you to see
exactly
what these cars have. These cars are pretty fast cars, though.
Okay. All right.
Absolutely.
Well, we appreciate you bringing this beautiful car out here. It's a very beautiful car out here, and we appreciate your time.
Absolutely. Thank you for the interview.
All right.
Really appreciate you, buddy.
All right.
Absolutely. I hope that was...
Fall over my heart. I black out. count the moon. I wait for you.